people don't know. Doing this more to piss off the guy behind you.
Big challenges with water, either too much water, as what in sort of all in Miami, or too little water, as in the other three cities. So it's the idea is to look at sort of all those cities, look at the challenges we all face, and then sort of have a bit of a compare to see what we can learn from each other.
That 10%. Now this is an interesting. Cars do exist, mate. I'm pretty sure that purse, the driver was on his mobile phone. I don't know if the dash cam picked that up. It's going to be quite interesting to see. What? Why? You have priority. I'm not even getting a thank you either. You have prior. So we now have to drive on the fucking pavement. Thank you guys. All because this fucking Peugeot decided to fucking let everyone through. Thanks! bit insensitive, you prick. Something not good has happened. Now what's the betting for this video? Really shit they managed with them.
This is Calum FM. She's just announced a brand new.
Great indication there being the week.
It's coming out of England into the semi-final of the World Cup for the first
time. Yeah, you know where you're going, don't you?
Years. Amazing fact that, isn't it? I didn't know that.
Straight onto a new road.
New road! There is actually a new road! Oh, that was blatant. See him until he was about 2 foot away from me, thanks to the frame. Yeah, we don't know where he go. Whoa, you cancelling him out, mate? Yeah, thank you. idiots. Oh, thank you very much, mate. In the fucking sat nav, ain't it fucking grand? Well, you chose them that way. You've chosen that lane. Look. Yeah, thanks, guys. Oh, you were going regardless, weren't you? Come on, then. Fuck off, little prick. Actually, yeah, you should have stopped further back, you dick. Dude. That explains why. Ha ha ha.